sit in silence, alone with myself. Do I love myself? I have invited myself to visit. I want to get to know myself, to love myself. When we love someone, we spend time alone with them. Private time. Personal. Intimate time. And so, I set this time aside to spend with myself. As I sit here with anticipation, the excitement of meeting someone for the first time comes upon me. I realize I haven't spent the time required to really know myself. And therefore, it is all too often not possible to really love and nurture myself. And so here I am, I say to myself, I'm glad I'm sharing this time with you. And I begin to smile. Quietly, I listen for my soul's response. Those who are comfortable and loving with each other need not speak to communicate innermost thoughts and feelings. And so I sit comfortably, getting to know the deepest parts of myself. The truest depths of the self are being revealed to me. I embrace myself. The delicate child. The loving mother. The loyal friend. The powerful leader. A colorful parade, each aspect of the self presenting to me. I am beautiful. Filled with beauty, the beautiful treasures of life, peace, purity, bliss, power. Tears of happiness fill my eyes as I see the beauty, depth, and wisdom which is me. I say, wonderful. I have begun a wonderful new relationship with myself. Other relationships may falter. I will always be there for myself to comfort, encourage, and foster. I am a good friend to myself.